Okay guys, here is our arrow wrap. Let me show you real quick how to install an arrow wrap if you've never done it. So what I do is I lay it down on the table like that. I use my fingernails to get it flat. And then what I'm doing is I'm lining up that green nock and I'm making sure that the wrap is parallel the whole distance along the shaft. I'm gonna roll it back toward me, seal that edge, and roll it and smooth it down. That is a perfectly installed arrow wrap. That's how you do it.